Jonathan from Rain Brothers here, rainbrothers.com. Today I wanted to talk about our pitless adapter. This is an extremely useful fitting for cistern pump installation. Typically, pitless adapters are used inside of well casings. So if you can picture, if you have a well on your property, if you've seen a well, there's usually 4 to 6 inch pipe sticking out of the ground. This is a fitting that can be installed below frost level down in the well so that you can remove the pump from the well casing without having to disassemble everything. But how we use it with rain cisterns is that this works especially well with concrete tanks, where you hard pipe your, let's say a copper nipple into your concrete cistern, and thread this pitless adapter into the hard piping. What this does is, in our case, when we cast our concrete tanks, we have an 1¼-inch threaded coupling cast into the sidewall of the cistern. If you're casting your own concrete tank, add that coupling in there, and then you can thread a bushing with a 1-inch copper nipple into that threaded coupling, and then thread this 1-inch pitless adapter into that. And what you're doing is, first of all, you don't need these excess parts. These are parts for well installation only. You don't need these rubber gaskets on here. You can strip it down to the bare essentials for your pitless adapter. So this would be the side that's threaded into the sidewall of your cistern. Now it's nice and rigid, the concrete's holding it up in place. And there's two sides to this pitless adapter. There's the blank side, and then there's the pass-through side. This is actually a watertight 90-degree fitting. On this pass-through side, your pump is going to hang down from here. So your pump is going to be on the floor of your cistern, hard piped right into this 1-inch female threaded tapped piece here. So now your piping is going from the cistern pump into the concrete wall of the cistern, and then from the other side of the cistern, you can thread a fitting in and continue it to your pressure tank. On this blank side, this is where from outside of the cistern, you can thread a 1-inch threaded rod right into the top of this. Now, usually you want to make sure that this is mounted right below the manhole of the cistern so you can remove the cover, drop a threaded rod in from outside the cistern from above ground, thread a 1-inch threaded rod in here, and then once you get that in, you can use that threaded rod to pull up on this fitting, and you're pulling up the pump with this fitting. So you can pull the pump out of the cistern and not have to unplumb anything. So you can remove the pump if you ever have to replace it or maintain it. You take that pump out with this pitless adapter, and then when you put the new pump in, you just take that, guide that 1-inch threaded rod right into this sleeve and push down on it, and it locks it back in, and the weight of that pump holds this down, and it's a watertight fitting. So this is an extremely useful component. We install it with every one of our concrete cisterns. It's an essential component for ensuring that you can remove your pump with ease without having to pump down the tank, without having to crawl in the tank and risk different safety hazards. This is our 1-inch pitless adapter. It's a lead-free brass fitting, and it's a great component to add to your cistern system. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, this product and all of our other products related to rain cisterns are on our website, rainbrothers.com.